Welcome to Mount San Jacinto College's Self-Service Student Planning. This is the site you will use to plan and register for your courses. There are two important steps to this process. First, you will plan your courses by choosing the best courses and schedule for you. And then, you will register for your courses by clicking the Register Now button. This video will provide an overview of self-service student planning. To get started, log into self-service by going to the MSJC homepage and clicking on Ego Advisor at the right of the page. Enter your MSJC student credentials and select Login. Click on Student Ego Advisor at the right of the page. Under My MSJC Self-Service, click Student Planning to be routed to the Self-Service Student Planning menu. Click the Student Planning tab next. Here, you can choose to view your progress or plan and schedule. The View My Progress tab allows you to see the requirements and your progress for your degree. This may be helpful as you begin to plan your courses. In order to register for a class, you must first have it on your semester plan. If you have questions on course planning, it is recommended that you meet with a counselor. Once you're ready to select and register for courses, select the plan and scheduling to begin building your schedule. You may plan courses at any time during the year. You may already have courses planned for you if you have met with a counselor to develop an educational plan. To add a course to your plan, click on the search box and type in a specific course you're looking for, such as History 111. Your search results will display. Using the Filter Results menu on the left, filter the course section by availability. Choose your preferred location, for example, Menifee Valley Campus. Choose the term, for example, Spring 2019. Once filtered, view available sections and select the course that best fits your schedule. Click Add Section to schedule. Repeat these steps for each course you want to plan. A counselor can help you understand which courses you need to take if they are not in your academic program plan, so be sure to ask questions if you're not certain. For step-by-step instructions on how to plan your courses, please review the video tutorial, Adding Course to Plan. Click on the Plan and Schedule link under the Student Planning menu to take the next step of registration. The default term will be your current term. Click on the directional arrow to view the appropriate term that you are planning and registering for. To add a term, click on the plus button. To complete the registration process, you must complete registration during your open registration period. You can register in one of two ways. You may click Register or Waitlist for each course individually, or you may click Register Now to register for all courses at once. Successful registration into your course or courses will appear highlighted in green. If you're unable to click on Register or Register Now, verify your registration date, or click on Notifications at the top right portion of the screen. If a course is full, you have the option to be added to the waitlist or find an alternate section for the course that has available seats. Your selected courses will remain on your plan until you register or remove the courses from your plan. For step-by-step instructions on how to register for, waitlist for, and drop courses, please review the tutorial, Registering for Courses. After you have planned and registered for courses, you may log out of self-service. You must pay for your classes in Ego Advisor before the next payment deadline in order to keep your spot in the classes you registered for. You now understand how to use self-service student planning. Remember the two steps: plan and register. We hope you have found this tutorial helpful. If you have any questions or need help with the online process in My Self-Service, feel free to visit any campus's Eagle Access Center for assistance. If you have questions about what courses to take in order to achieve your academic goals, we strongly suggest you meet with a counselor to create an educational plan.